They were successful even in those games when Kawhi sat. And now you see Siakam. I mean, he might be most improved player award winner this year, the way he's improved. Yeah. And so, but just the confidence of knowing that you're a champion, knowing how to win. And hey, you know what? Milwaukee still has to beat Toronto.